Hey guys, happy Friday. I wanted to explain a little more and give you a little more insight on how you're going to make this cruise a reality and maybe help give you a game plan. And if you hadn't been able to attend one of the Let's Sail Away meetings we've had about how to earn the cruise and to kick off the new year, I'm so sad I didn't get to see you, but that does not mean that you're not going on this cruise with us. And so, if you've already broke down the numbers and given yourself a roadmap on how you're going to get there by July, I say the 30th because you never want to leave yourself on the last day of any month doing anything, especially not as big as this cruise. So let's pretend like July has maybe 25 days in it, and let's not wait till we get to the end, because really this whole promotion is about, it's going to build you an income, an income where women are going to keep using products, right? And how hard is that? Women are already needing and wanting great skincare and repair. So, but maybe you are ready to think about how you're going to make this happen. And looking at all the numbers, you're going to need about 11 or 12 qualified recruits to earn this cruise for one, and about 18 or so to earn it for two. Now, you could do more sales. You could do much sales, because you can do up to 2,000 per month and earn up to 200 points per month, so that would give you 1,400 points. But an average seller, a good seller that's doing four to six spas per month and selling to clients, she's going to do about 1,500 probably per month in personal sales. And then where's the rest of it coming from? So that's where I get the about 12 qualified recruits. So let's talk a little bit about this. How mine happens, and this can happen several different ways, but how mine happens is I'm at the spa, I'm at the end. I offer the opportunity to every hostess, and if somebody's at that spa that wants one of the amazing cases, the makeup or the spa case, then I let her know she's going to get that at her spa. So I never exclude anybody. Just for me, myself, and it works perfectly, is that it keeps my business going. So I give it to every hostess. And so look at your calendar. That's how many hostesses, and you're going to start to see that this is going to happen way too easy to earn a freaking cruise, right, with an ocean view. So I want to share with you guys, we're at the end of the spa. I'm sitting down with my hostess. Oh my gosh, Linda, you had an amazing spa. I loved your grandmother. Everybody was just so neat. You know, people might still be eating, but the orders are done. Everybody has placed their orders from that night. And I say, you've got the makeup kit. You've got the makeup kit, and you're going to love that when that comes in. Now, that's going to come directly from Beauty Control. And then after you attend your Beauty U Spa seminar, get online to the virtual online Beauty U, whatever, your microdermabrasion comes. But this is an additional perk from being, part of Beauty Control. In your first 30 days, not this month, not January, not just February, but in your first 30 days, you've got the opportunity, always keep one of these on you or print it off from our team Facebook site, but in your first 30 days, the most amazing gifts you can earn here, it's $300 in free product from Beauty Control. And all you got to do is share 10 of these coupons with the people that you love the most. Now, the women that were here tonight, that is part of your spa. But from here on out, I'm sure nobody here bought over $100 worth. So I'm sure you could use these as a thank you for attending your spa, or the women that couldn't come to the spa tonight. But these are good for 10 days. And so I'll be getting with you in about 15 days to get these back from you. And all you're going to do is give these to them, and you get one too. So you can get half off any order over the size of $100. Because whenever you do at least $750 retail, so when you at least share, when 8 of these people at least use their coupons, you're going to get another $300 in free product. So they get half off, and you get $300 in free of the most popular products. And so here's your coupon. And you see here, it says this certificate entitles you to 50% off a $100 or more order. You can browse online at beautycontrol.com, and that website's always good. It's always up. And write your order on the back side of this certificate. Please don't order from my website, as you will not receive the discount there. Make checks payable to the name on the bottom. Payment is required when coupon is turned in. People sometimes have that question. Shipping and handling plus sales tax apply on all retail orders, as you guys can see there how it's figured there on the back side. And coupon expires in 10 days. Now, you know, Linda, you've got 30 days to earn this, but people very rarely get things back to you, you know, always in 10 days. And we've got to turn all these orders in at once. And so you as the consultant are going to put your name right there at the bottom. Call or email me with any questions. And so that's the who they're making the check out to is you, because your new recruit, whether it's somebody at the spa or your hostess, is she's not probably at this point, there's no way she's planning on doing this as a business. Very few women in my many years recruiting at least 1,000 women, do they start out typically wanting this as an opportunity to do anything with. These are fun. This is super fun to earn all the free products. All of it's just super fun. And so you take care of the checks, right? You deposit them, and you go and get a Visa gift card, or, you know, you can use, use your debit card to pay for it. However you want to do that, you deposit the checks and you take care of all that. If you want to do it different, that's fine. You can have them all make checks payable to her, and then you can help her place the order. And then on the back side, again, it says make checks payable to. That will be, for me, it'll be me as the consultant. And then it shows them how to figure their orders. And then over there on the side, they put their item numbers, quantity, and the price. So you have got their name and their phone number in case you have a question about something. That's probably going to be enough room for any orders. If not, you know, they can make notes out here on the bottom and fill out more. But most of the time, you know, six blanks or so is going to cover anybody's order. So remember, you're going to give every, you're going to have these on you at all times. You're going to take 10 to every spa, and you're going to give these to the new recruit after the spa is over and all the orders are done. Now, say you've got recruits that you've already had this month, or you put in last month and she's still within her first 30 days. Get with her now, because all of those count. All of those recruits count. Give her the coupons. Tell her about the $300 in free product. Send her a picture of it and say, you know, I can get you this coupon emailed to you. You can print it off. Share with at least 10, because out of 10, probably 6 or 7 are going to use it and get it back to you. And I'm going to get back with you in about, you know, however many days. But she's got to get it done in her first 30 days. Never give anybody that full 30 days, because they're going to get it back to you in 31, and then it's not going to be good anymore. So there's no sense in telling anybody, hey, you've got 30, you know, I'm going to give you 30 days with these coupons. You can't do that. You got to give yourself a little leeway in there to get the money, get it deposited, you know, get the order put in. So if you guys have any questions, please let me know. I mean, how hard is this? You're going to give these to 12 women. They're getting an amazing deal, you know, $400 in products for $99. They're going to get $300 more in free product from Dream Start. And they're going to be able to share these 50% off coupons with their favorite people in their life. And so she will get one of these too whenever she signs up and gets her kit in. So tell her one of these will be coming, and she can take this around, and it can get her more orders. So again, you guys have any questions, please let me know. And I cannot wait to sail away. We're going to have so much fun on that cruise, all of us together. Bye, guys.